Hello and welcome to Let's Play Dark Souls 2 Scholar Versions. I'm Benton. Last time that we end up being the boss on the pirate ship. Now we're going to do the Loss of the Giant in here. The same area as the Pursuer. But we're going to actually have a little help here. Hope you enjoy this. So we'll get with these guys. Okay, then if we go here. Go here. Locks away and it needs a key. Or maybe I should have waited to a second. Okay, now you decided to actually kick it. It's awesome. Show the key. Oh yeah, I think I might know where. Okay, we're going to do it that way. Two tight knot shards. Handle activating life gem. Small leather shoe and repair powder. Small white sign soapstone and a radium life gen. Define blessing. And I think there's one more door that it opens also. Actually, two more of actually. Should be this one. Perfect, and the one which went past. But I'll sort that out in a minute. So we go through here. Oh, and also to the next boss. Ring of resistance and three torches. Graceful restores HP. Nah. Grand Lance. Two Amber Herbs. Black fire bomb, three of them, and a homeward bomb. Yeah. become an effigy. Oh, goodness sake. Should have just got rid of these. Oh, you got to be... Ah, I think I might have a little trick up my sleeve here. So if we go towards this, no, we have to go. That way, there. Had the bastard sword. And a human effigy. Amber herb and green blossom. Okay, so if we press here, travel, then go to Medulla. table to item box. I'm going to put stuff that I'm going to sell and don't need in it. So that can stays. I'll use these two. And that would do. That's really the end of this episode. Next, I'm probably going to be doing the boss that's in the Forest of the Fallen Giant. Actually, no. I'm actually going to go back to the beginning of the game and then do the boss there. Hope you enjoy this. Don't forget to give this a video, like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Hope you enjoy this. Peace out.